Hey guys, today we're making slime.
We are gonna need a half of cup of warm water, a teaspoon, a container to put the slime in, a mixing bowl, food coloring, glitter glue, 2 spoons, glue, and borax.
Let's get started. First, you're gonna take the teaspoon of borax and then pour it in the water and then mix it until the white powder is gone. Now it's mostly gone, you'll push it aside. I'm gonna pour 8 ounces into the bowl with glue. Already the off of camera. Next, we're gonna pour 8 ounces of water in the glue. Spoon and then mix it, but I had to get a bigger tool. Next, you're gonna need the food coloring and the glitter glue. But only add a little bit of the food coloring and glitter glue in it. And a little bit of wood. Should that be it? Okay. Once you got the coin you wanted, let's move on to the next step. Keep doing this until the slime clumps together. And you're gonna dump it out and play it to knead it out. So I'm gonna take the spatula. Hard. I just think it was me.
And that's how you make circle clobber slime.